Hello, everybody. It has been such a long time since I've been here, but I am back, and I decided, you know what, it would be cool if I played Fallout New Vegas, and I did a little test, and yeah, I can record it. So let's do it.
War never changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. from where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
I bet he's the one who owns the New Vegas Strip. What was it, Mr. House? Yeah.
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Courier. No. Lynestro the Conqueror.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Goodsprings. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Male, yes, male. Alright, I made, like, this Asian punk type dude last time. I think I'm just gonna go light, because, well, quite frankly, it's what I am. Not quite that white. About it. I don't know what flushed does. Leave it at default. Eye color. There we go. Hair. This is important. Roll if I can edit the RGB values on here. I got blue hair. okay. I don't have any facial hair. Well, actually, I do, actually. Because I haven't shaved in a bit. But you know what? I decide. I'm thinking, yeah, go with that. That's cool. Oh, I clicked no. Okay.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Oh yeah, and I changed it to white. The UIs and everything. In my, oh, I can't look at the pit boy yet, but yeah.
You're looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
I don't want to dump everything into strength. Stay average, Joe. Perception. Endurance, no. Charisma would be helpful. I'm looking intelligence. There we go. Dump everything into intelligence. Nice.
Look at that. Maybe them bullets done your brain some good. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered in a bighorn and drop it. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
I don't see how that's important right now, but, you know, whatever. All right, yeah.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog. House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother. Okay. Now, I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature. I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fixin' to be the center of attention. I'm slow to embrace new ideas. I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
Angry two-headed ant. Oozing wound, definitely.
Okay. How about this one?
Yeah.
Last one. Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
Yeah.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Okay, yes. Trigger discipline. No. That scares me. Flame leopards, what is the member of the long open side? Plus, any chance to critically hit, but it could. I think I've got that on my other character. I'm not gonna say that. No.
That about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here. These are yours. It was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway. Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Yeah, definitely no. I'm not crazy. See here. Okay, I've got a 9mm. 9mm. Gotta make sure it's equipped.
Here's me.
big is reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you. And that somebody is me. I love you. We've got some news for you coming right up. Merchants are saying that there's been little...
Yeah. No, we'll have to talk to Sunny for a... Okay. I don't want to talk to Sunny Smiles, but I mean... I got it for the quest. And besides, she's kind of hot. Alright. Gun out at all times. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Let me remember. Oh, wait, it's right there. I was, like, trying to remember where I was going, but yeah, the saloon is right here. Oh, where did... Huh. There he is.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you? Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners. Don't get me wrong. The NCR's got a lot of decent folk in it. It's just that they make you part of them whether you like it or not. Towns like Goodsprings and Prim don't stay independent for long. Not if you've got something the NCR wants. Still, the NCR keeps the Legion away.
Alright, well.
The machine? Harmless, no matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hiding something, but I think it's just a broken-down relic with no place to be. Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Thank you for the advice, Mr. Easy Pete. Alright, let's go in here.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to. Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Pew pew.
If you're looking for supplies, Chet over at the general store can help you out.
Yeah, I remember him. Dude, general store, still plunger. No, I don't think that's quite necessary. Okay. Oh, I'm drinking from that. Okay. No. Let's not. Yeah. That. No. Let's not do that. Okay. There you are.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still.
Yeah.
It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
No.
Suit yourself. Hope this helped you some. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go in here. Oh, it's locked. Yeah, not gonna go in there. Go back in here, because I know there's a quest around here that...
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
What do you want? He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory. He's hiding somewhere in town. Would serve these idiots right if me and my guys shot the place up after we got payback on Ringo. It is now. Me and the rest of the guys busted out of the NCR prison east of here and took over. Now we're calling the shots. None of your damn business. You ought to know better than to ask a man that kind of question. Yeah, forget about it. Let me get out of town before we talk. Too many unfriendly ears around. Same old shit that's been going on for years. The NCR and Legion are still fighting over Hoover Dam for some reason. I've run with some tough gangs, but I gotta admit, they all got nothing on the Legion. I hear they stick you up on poles and it takes a while to die. I ain't saying I'm afraid of them or nothing, but I'll be staying out of their way. New California Republic. Nothing new about it. Just a bunch of people with money and power pushing everyone else around. They've got troops all over the Mojave, but it's a big desert, so it's pretty easy to avoid them if you want. Never been there since the NCR's got troops all over it. Must be pretty important. Yeah.
Pow. Yeah, I'll get to shoot him soon enough.
Hey.
Yo.
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon. Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him. Cobb hasn't exactly been looking for Ringo too hard. I think he's afraid that Ringo will ambush him, which is probably true. He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants. Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him. Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now. All right. If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Goodsprings. I'd even set you up with a discount. Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad. And they've got a lot of friends out there. Don't know why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit.
Okay.
Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since. They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back. That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know. I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up. Sure, the outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman. Be careful out there.
Alright, so yeah, it's that Ringo that, you know, you can help him and it's that, you get that quest or whatever. Where's the radio? Bum 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 bum.
Howdy.